Someplace safe. Note to self, find a way to
go.
of success.
That doesn't get old.
Another clue.
Keep it. I'm sick of this shit.
Yeah, there's definitely more than 100. This is good for the soul.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice bike. Mine now.
Who can save you now, child?
Yeah. see what these things can do.
In the name of the Dark Father!
Maybe I can crush this thing.
In which our heroes are didactically informed that the vacuum stomp draws enemies towards you in a frightful and deadly collision.
Well, looky here. This treasure better be worth it. God, this feels good.
You think I'm scared of you?
Don't be shooting me down anymore.
Yeah.
Damn it. Maybe I can crush this thing.
The search was long, but in time, our heroes discovered the ability to bathe their enemies in the holy light of the Lord.
No!
I can do this all day.
Is ours. Those are pressing souls.
Who is my
Soon, the Queen Anne's revenge will be a thing to be feared again.
Blackbeard was pleased. While some would call Dominion of the Barons a small prize, to Blackbeard it was exactly what he needed. An out-of-the-way place to hoard his treasure and live like a bandit king.
God, this feels good.
Calamity comes!
Thank you.
Send my regards to your boss.
Yeah!
When in doubt, blast the fucking thing.
Use the Shadow Blast to trap your enemies in a tenebrous cloud. The darkness will slow them down while they choke.
Thanks for helping me secure the forge. If you're still in hell next fiscal year, I'll give you a nice bonus.
Despite what he told Johnny upon their first meeting in hell, Dane had other motivations for standing against the Prince of Darkness. Upon first arriving in hell, Dane approached Satan with an open hand. However, no matter how much Dane tried to build a working relationship, the devil only begrudgingly extended the lightest of professional courtesy. Dane had no issue working with people, but being treated as a pawn, not as a partner, was beneath him. He was insulted. And for that, Dane would see Satan brought low, and he knew exactly how to do it.
One more. Of course it's locked. Thank you.
God, this feels good.
Winning isn't important. It's the body.
Who constantly rises?
This reminds me of that one time I killed a lot of people.
good help.
Harder than that, Satan. Gotta pick it up.
Potentially rises!
Yeah!
should summon one of Gat's little helpers. They probably know what to do.
Sometimes you don't need blind loyalty. You need a fireball. That's where the tower comes in. It can't move, but boy, can it blow things to hell!
God, this feels good.
Gotta pick it up.
Lost count on these things. One more.
God, this feels good. See what these things can do.
Sick of this shit.
Freeze my rises!
Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 5. On Hoarding Sins. Some of the more frugal of the damned take all their worldly possessions with them when they travel. Leaving things behind where they can be taken. Fortunately, I've made it incredibly easy for you to spot those individuals, so you may mug them and capture the sins for yourself.
John Gat. For decades, the denizens of Hell have cursed you for being the man responsible for sending them to their eternal torment. And with every tale of your brutality, my interest was piqued. My name is Gallows Dodger, and it is an honor to be a gun wielded by an artist such as yourself. I must say, the murder of Shogo Akuji was particularly inspired.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Exquisite.
God, this feels good.
Lost count on these things. And that's the last one. Time to open that chest.
Gotta pick it up. Got a touchdown.